In this video, we will learn how to install the current Eclipse version on Windows 11. So let us start. For Eclipse, we don't need Java now because Eclipse comes pre-installed with Java. So we will directly download and install Eclipse. Go to the browser. On Google, type Eclipse and press enter. On pressing enter, the official website is visible. Click on it. It directly reads the downloads section, or you can go to the eclipse.org official website and here click download. So we will reach the same location. After clicking here, click the download button. Here two versions are visible. So I'll click the first one to download the current Eclipse version. Here the download mirrors are visible. Click the download button. Now the download started. Let's wait. It's only 159 MB. We have downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Here different versions are visible. Eclipse for Java, Eclipse for C, C++, and for others. We want for Java, so I'll click Eclipse ID for Java. Now after clicking here, you can see it automatically took the Java version. It is providing us the Java version. I'll click here and go for the current one provided by Eclipse itself. Okay. Our Eclipse will get installed in the following location. Keep it as it is. It will also create a start menu as well as a desktop shortcut. Click install. Accept the agreement. Click accept now. Now installation will start. Let's wait. We have installed Eclipse and the desktop shortcut is also visible. When I'll click launch, it will launch. Now Eclipse will open for the first time. First, you need to select a workspace. So workspace is a place where your project, files, plugins as well as other resources will get saved. I'll keep the default. Set it as default, else you need to fill this box again and again. Click use this as the default. Click launch. Eclipse opened for the first time. You can directly create a new Java project from here, or you can close this. Go to file, click new. Click Java project. Here I'll add a name to my project. Let's say Amit application. Okay, use an execution environment. It took it on its own. That is Java 25. I hope you remember our workspace location was the following. So I told you our projects will get saved in the workspace. So our Amit application is under the default workspace. I'll remove this because we are creating a basic file. We don't need this module info file. Click next. Click finish. Now our project got created. Okay. And under source, I'll right click. Click new and create a new class file. While creating a class file, it will ask us the file name. So I'll name it demo. Package. Add a package also. A package can include multiple classes. To learn more about this, you can refer to our free Java tutorial. The link is in the description. I'll go for the public static void main basic example. Click finish. Now demo.java file is visible under com.studiopedia package. Here is the package. Remember the file name demo.java should be equivalent to the class name, else there will be an error. So let us print something. To print in Java, use system.out.println. Here I'll print my name. So whatever we will add inside this will get printed. So the output will be Amit Diwan. I'll go to file, click save all. Now I'll right click and select run as and click Java application. Now our output is visible, Amit Diwan. If you want to understand this code as well as learn from a free tutorial, then refer to the link in the description of the video. We have added a free Java tutorial with 40 lessons.